A news alert at 12:26. This is the traffic stop of a lifetime. Wisconsin deputies pulled over the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile. The hot dog-shaped car was pulled over because Waukesha County Sheriff's officials say the driver didn't follow the move-over law. The Wienermobile driver was given a verbal warning. NBC